Szép jó hajnalt mindenkinek. Torin vagyok. Ez pedig a Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Annak érdekében vettem elő, hogy nemrégiben bejelentették, ugye, hogy ténylegesen készül a második része. Nem valamilyen remake vagy egyéb. Hát nézzük meg, milyen volt az előd. Ezt telepítettem mellé a nem hivatalos patchekből a legújabb, talán legújabb példányt, ami lehetővé teszi a nagy felbontású, széles vásznú, stb. Opciókat, illetve elvileg jó néhány a játékban maradt problémát kezel. Reméljük, probléma nincs vele. Ha bármilyen gond akad, akkor azt jelezzétek. Készítsünk saját karaktert, saját céllal. Mik a lehetőségek? Standard program. Na. Mi az opció? Bruja? Gangrel? Hát... igazából... egyedül a Malkáv az, ami szimpatikus, ráadásul az engedi a... őrületet, ha jól emlékszem a... wow! Csinál is ez valamit? Aha, meg picit megváltoztatja ez valamit, nem? Mental, physical, social. Nem annyira. Burnout. Ninja. Nos, az a koncepció, hogy a kacsák nem okék, az egy jó téma. Úgyhogy még lehet, hogy azt választjuk. Kevésbé tudsz sompolyogni, de jobban tudsz érzékelni, hát... teljesen eszelős. Malkávnál ez a standard, innen indulunk. Ó, adjunk egy karakternevet. Még ez egy opció lehet. Ennek semmi értelme. Okkultista. Vagy lehetünk süketek, hát annak semmi értelme. Ebből leginkább a... vagy a teljesen őrült. Lehet egy Malkáv nem teljesen őrült. Ez kötelező, ráadásul ha jól értem, azt mondja, hogy erősebb képességünk lesz az őrületből. Hát a sumpolygásunk kevésbé jó, ez van. Valahol hátrányt is kell szenvedni. Rendben. Nyilvánvalóan mentális. Nem sok pontunk van. Nem vittük túlzásba ezeket az opciókat. Nyilvánvalóan az őrületre rakjuk. Bár az Auspex lehet, hogy technikailag hasznosabb lenne. Jó, és nyilván ha egyszer úgysem használjuk, akkor nincs mire erőltetni. Jó. Hát, ez még hasznos lehet. Elején még menjünk a szociális vonalra nyilván. Aztán majd meglátjuk. Hát, fegyverre minek? A harc az a sikertelen vámpírok megoldása. Lássuk. Jíj, ezt mondjuk nem ártana lassan fejleszteni, hogy kicsit jobban bírjuk a gyűrődést. Van egy-két jó értékünk, meg van nagyon-nagyon sok gyér. Lássuk. Finoman baltával metszett grafika az.
My fellow kindred, my apologies for disrupting any business or interfering with prior engagements you may have had this evening. It's unfortunate that the affair that gathers us together tonight is a troubling one. We are here because the laws that bind our society, the laws that are the fabric of our existence, have been broken. As prince, I am within my rights to grant or deny the kindred of this city the privilege of siring. Many of you have come to me seeking permission, and I have endorsed some of these requests. However, the accused that sits before you tonight was not refused permission. Indeed, my permission was never sought at all. They were caught shortly after the embrace of this child. It pains me to announce the sentence, as up to tonight I considered the accused a loyal and upstanding member of our organization. But as some of you may know, the penalty for this transgression is death. Know that I am no more adjudicator than I am a servant to the law that governs us all. Let tonight's proceedings serve as a reminder to our community that we must adhere to the code that binds our society, lest we endanger all of our blood. Forgive me. Let the penalty commence. Which leads to the fate of the ill-begotten progeny. Without a sire, most child are doomed to walk the earth never knowing their place, their responsibility, and most importantly, the laws they must obey. Therefore, I have decided that...
This is bullshit!
If Mr. Rodriguez would let me finish. I have decided to let this kindred live. They shall be instructed in the ways of our kind and be granted the same rights. Let no one say I am unsympathetic to the plights and causes of this community. I thank you all for attending these proceedings, and I hope their significance is not lost. Good evening.
No. Ezek szerint nem váltunk meg a karakteralkotás során.
Your sire, tragic, my apologies. But you see, there is a strict code of conduct that all of us must adhere to if we wish to survive. When someone, anyone breaks these laws, they undermine the well-worn fabric of our centuries-old society. Understand my predicament. Allowing you to live makes me directly responsible for your subsequent behavior. So, what I'm offering is not generosity, but the opportunity to transcend the fate woven by your sire. This is your trial. You will be brought to Santa Monica. There, you will meet an agent by the name of Mercurio. He will provide the details of your labor. I've shown you great clemency. Prove it was more than a wasted gesture, fledgling. Don't come back until you do. Good evening.
Milyen kedves. No.
What a scene, man. Hoo-wee. Then it just plop you out here like a naked baby in the woods. How about that? Look, kiddo. It's probably a lot for you to take in, so why don't you let me show you the ropes? What do you say?
A szövegezés az kegyetlen.
Oh, man. And you're a goddamn Malkavian, too. Wow. You really are fucked.
De legalább tiszta és nyílt.
I'm Jack. What's important is I'm offering help. You make it back from Santa Monica with your hide and we'll trade life stories, okay? Till then, I got about this much time. You in or out? All right. Why don't we step out back here? This is much better. Now, we ain't got much time, but I figure somebody should fill you in on the bare bones stuff at least, you know. Could save your hide. You look wobbly. You even had a drink yet? Oh, man, we're popping a cherry here. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, you're gonna love this. All right, check it out. Blood? It's your new rack of lamb, your new champagne, but your new fucking heroin, kid. Get ready, though, because, hey, it's never as sweet as the first time. Well, down around the corner there, I saw this human. Poor SOB can't find his car. All right. You go down there, casual-like. You creep up on him, you bare those little fangs and feet. Don't worry if you weren't captain of the wrestling team or something. Because it'll come so naturally, you think you've done it 1,000 times already. Forget that comic book crap, kid. It don't work that way. Now go for it. Be sure, though, and this is important, so listen up. Be sure not to drain them dry, okay? It might be hard to resist, but don't kill them.
Jó ötlet lenne. Oké. Okay. Standard tutorial. Végig futunk rajta. ilyen sajátos aranyos pozíciót használ a karakterünk ehhez. Na jó, adjunk bele eleget, hogy életben maradjon. Slurpi, slurpi. So spooky.
All right, now you got the blood. You're feeling all kick-ass, feeling better than your best day living. But wait, it gets better. All kindred, kindred—that's a our word for vampire. All kindred have a few things in common. Things that set them right square above humans on the food chain. Like sharper senses, a body that can take a beating. And if you play your cards right, eternal life. That's no sure bet. Still, a chance at immortality is not a bad deal. And that's just for starters. French benefits for joining the club. Well, you can still be destroyed, but forget the books and the movies. Garlic? It's worthless. A cross? Pfft, shove it right up their ass. A stake? Only if it catches you in the heart, and then it just paralyzes. Running water? That's no problem. I bathe. Occasionally. Now, a shotgun blast to the head. Oh, that's trouble, boy. Fire? That's real trouble. Sunlight? Well, you catch a sunrise and it's all over, kiddo. Get it? Okay, now.
Whoopsie. Ajtót bezár. Tudunk itt valamit tenni? Space-szel tudunk ugrani, az is valami. Béna. Mert bénáztam. Oké. Zárnyitó szett.
Come down here. Stay away from the windows. Sabbat, they're, Christ, I was hoping to spare this shit till later. The Sabbat, well, they're mostly mindless, bloodthirsty assholes. That's all you need to know for now, alright? The Sabbat got wind of the gathering here, so they figured they'd raise a little hell and put a little heat on the new prince. No time for political rundown. Job one, get out of here alive. Sabbat might be mindless, but they hit like a Mack truck, like raging savages. Nothing a fledgling like you wants to mess with. Shh, shh. Heads up. Back away.
Kellemetlen.
Germans eat so bad, bastards. All right, we gotta have a moose out the back quick. I'll stay and keep a watch out. You get us into the office. The door's around the corner here.
Quest logót elérhetjük. Oké. Evel használhatjuk. Simán. Főleg már egyes nehézség volt, hogy minden karakter meg tudja csinálni.
Shortcut. Well, nicely done though. Not exactly an angel in life, were you? Cool. Now if you want a lesson on how really not to act, take notes from those sabat assholes. You're a big bad vampire. Yeah, great, congrats. Now keep it to yourself. You go roar and you beat your chest and that's what you can expect. The same reason you don't let humans see you feed them. It's why the wolf doesn't want the sheep to know he's there. It's also why you don't go juggling dumpsters or outrun the 815 from Sacramento. And it's why you didn't know any of this when you woke up this morning. Keep our secret secret and you make things easier on all of us. We're living in the age of cell phone cameras. Fuck-ups ain't tolerated. Makes sense enough, right? Well, it ain't a casual thing for a fledgling like you. That party back there with the guy in the suit and the Magilla gorilla? The assholes that put your sire to death? That's the Camarilla. They make a tidy business out of enforcing vampire laws like this one. I'll tell you what I think some other time, maybe. I like to let people form their own opinions. All right, now don't worry, I know the area. You know what? I'm glad we're in this situation, you and I. It illustrates a point. You gotta utilize your surroundings. You do what you gotta do. Theft, destruction of property, breaking and entering. These will be the least of your sins before the night's out. So look around here. You gotta get out the back there through that magnetically sealed door. Must be a key someplace.
Okay. Fegyver, harc, maszkarét, maskara, óvatosan, Elysium, minden oké. De akár használhatjuk. Chop-shop. Akkor ha jól emlékszem, magától is beírja, vagy nem. Csináljunk úgy, mintha hackelnénk. És veszettül meg van hackelve.
Meet you out in the alley there. I'm gonna check out things from topside.
Okay. Üres pénztárca. Ez nem sok. Oké, sérültek vagyunk. Sárga nem jó.
There's someone down the stairs here. It's not the freshest catch, but it'll do. Now, when it comes to feeding, it's quality blood you're looking for, not the quantity. Bums and lowlife don't pack the same punch that a healthy, well-bred human will. Juice bags with a pedigree, that's the good stuff. But you gotta take what you can get. You ever had a PhD kid? Ooh, that's good stuff. Remember what I said, though. Don't kill them, at least not the innocent ones. You're a monster now, make no mistake. One of the damned and the fallen. You need to hold on to every last shred of humanity you have. An innocent's an innocent. You kill one, even a worthless bum, even by accident, and it's gonna cost you a piece of your own humanity. Bring you closer to that beast you got welling up inside you. The beast, it's always there, waiting to take over. When it does, it's like a wild animal wearing your skin. Desperate, scared, reckless. They'll do anything to survive, and it's you that has to deal with the consequences. I said innocent humans. If some asshole levels a 12 gauge your way, you drain him, skin him, and bash in his skull. Self-preservation is a vital part of humanity, after all. My favorite part, in fact.
Milyen megnyugtató kis oldalág, mi?
The only way to fight the beast is to keep in touch with your humanity and don't go hungry. It's a fine line. All right, now go feed. Careful though, he's gonna drain fast.
Okay.
I don't know.
Ó, bőven van benne. De a nem túl magas mellé miatt még buktunk. Fincsi patkány. Majdnem zéró. Vértartalommal. Yeah. Most merre? Című kérdés. Erre nem.
You rat sucker! Hey, I don't care what you do, but just so you know, polite vampire society looks down on that kind of thing. Keep it down. Got someone around the way here. Not too much of a threat by himself, but you never know if there's more in shouting range. You're gonna have to sneak past.
Sompolyogjunk.
The building across from us with the garage door? There's some double doors on the far side. I'll meet you inside. Just stay low and stick to the shadows. And don't let him see you. All right, go.
Nie. Okay. Egy random visszafordul. Ó, és a sérülést megtartjuk. Mehehe, milyen aranyos.
Keep it quiet. They're inside here. Seems that shovelhead outside just got separated from his pack. He's wounded too. Go take care of him. Don't worry. He's probably greener than you. The Sabbats, they don't have the most rigorous training.
Okay.
In fact, that poor sod is lucky if he knows he's a vampire. He's probably just turned and beaten over the head. They like to do that in shock troops, cannon fodder, put him out of his misery. He is a vampire, so be ready. Go get him.
Okay. Mi lenne, ha még is sompolyognánk? Annyit azért megtehetünk. Öcs. Próbáltam inni belőle, de az nem működött. Egy mínusz.
That's that. Sounds like you got another pack moving in though. The Saban are going all out. You better head underground, avoid stray bullets. All right, head down into the basement through the grate in there. Keep that tire iron handy. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay. Nagyobb, mint az öklöm? Vagy nem? Nem, rosszabb, mint az LOL. Tudok arra menni? Nem.
Stop!
Oh yeah.
You! Just stay back. Keep your distance. Now, who the hell are you? You involved in all this? Because I'm gonna radio this in, and SWAT will be all over this place.
Simán meggyőzzük.
Thank you? Look, lady, I don't know what you want, but I'm not about to take a bullet for this job. Yeah, okay. All right. This way. This will lead us up to the warehouse. We can maybe sneak out that way.
Okay. Sompolyog és megöl.
Not sure what's going on. Sounds like the Sabbats getting scattered. I'm gonna keep an ear to the ground. Be careful going forward here. Could be a whole mess of them holed up.
Okay. Bloodbath. Csak sok-sok vér. Ó, nem kell nyomni magától, végig szalad, helyes. Nem teljesen tiszta, hogy itt most mi is volt. Annak nem örülök, hogy kivált a harcba. Külső nézetbe. I think they're clearing out. There's no need to go stirring up the hornet's nest till we know the score though. Head through here. Come to an elevator around the way. Meet you there. Don't let them catch you. Oké. Milyen megnyugtató, hogy ez nem tudok kimenni. Persze, lol. Nem, ezt a részét, és erre már emlékszem, hogy ez katasztrófa volt ez a tutoriál elem. Átgörcsölni a... Na hát, ettől is előrébb vagyunk. Remek.
Fucking humans. Gangbangers protecting their turf. Aw, oh, man. I'm here thinking it's Sabat moving up in here. It's the fucking locals about to take one for the hood. Ah, they probably seen too much. Here, take this 38. Fucking pea shooter, but a few shots in it will take down a human. Well, I'm gonna want it back, so don't go die and lose it. I don't use guns much. They're noisy, they're clumsy. Practically useless against vampires, but still, a kindred's gotta keep up with the times. And in modern day Los Angeles, that means coming strapped.
Okay.
Well, yeah, some are more lethal than others, of course. Watch out for those shotguns. Ouch, those things can smart, I tell you. Head up, clear out what's left of them. Can't have them running their mouths about any of this. I gotta make sure there's no stragglers around outside.
Okay. Egy pár patkányból kicsit ihatunk. Okay. Hogyan vesszük elő? Elég gyéra. Képességünk. Hogy inkább térjünk vissza arra, ami hasznos. De azért szürcsöljünk vért. Mert még az jól jöhet. Ha meg tudjuk kerülni erre felé. Hát ettől sokkal nem lett jobb a helyzetünk. Azért fölszedjük. Van még valami? Vagy dumcsi?
That's it, kiddo. Just like that, and it's all over. Everyone slinks back to their corners of the city for the night.
Remek.
Until the next night, when the Camarilla finds some way to strike back. Parry, dodge, spin and all that, and so on, and so on, and so on. Well, to be honest, you came at a, an interesting time, let's say. The Camarilla, the Sabat. Now, in L.A., these are the new kids on the block. There's already plenty of kindred had stakes down in California long before them.
Now,
we got every ancient kindred rivalry playing out all over the city. A lot of tension out there. A lot of fear. A lot of jittery, high-strung predators clinging to their little pieces of eternity.
Remek.
I think they're looking for you outside. Guess you got a cab to catch. I was hoping to fill you in on a little bit more, but nah, hell, you'll figure it all out.
Absolute.
you make it back, stop in at the last round. It's a bar downtown here. I'll fill you in on the politics. Now that's the stuff that'll kill you. Good luck.
Oké, és azt hiszem ennyi. Most van két pöttyünk, szabadon elkölthetjük, de ezt már úgy érzem legközelebbre megtartjuk. Folytatjuk innen.